And on Jamal Khashoggi, should there be more censure of the Saudi government for what they have themselves
look,
there, admitted?
There's no excuse. We have allies around the world. Saudi Arabia has been a longtime ally of ours. We are not going to stand still and watch allies do things that don't reflect American values, that don't do the kinds of things that we want. And what happened there in that incident has been roundly condemned, uniformly and universally condemned in America, and will continue to be.
And is that condemnation enough?
Well, obviously, there's going to be a robust oversight of what Saudi Arabia does itself to hold the people accountable inside. And obviously, the administration itself took action immediately as far as sanctions are concerned, which is one of the tools we reached for rather quickly in most instances. And frequently works. It doesn't work as quickly as kinetic action, but it does work.